We went ahead and got the grill. It's a medium, probably 400 degree temperature. And then from there, we used a mixture of almond oil, of seasoning, cooking on. Now it looks absolutely, I didn't say it looks phenomenal, because you're using oil before and afterwards to make sure you properly season cast iron. Keep barbecuing, America.